Yes, officer?
Clocked you at 40 miles an hour back there. Do you know what the speed limit is, y'all?
Well, it's 40 miles an hour. Wait a second. Aren't you Stan's little friend?
Sir, step out of the car, please.
Yeah, you're the one who always plugs up the toilet at our house.
I am a cop, and you will respect my authority!
Ow!
Get your ass to jail!
Ow! Hey, what the hell are you doing? Ow! Ow!
Sweet.
Ow!
So I've been working this beat for about 3 days now. You definitely have to have pretty thick skin, or else these people, they just walk all over you. Sometimes you have to go undercover to get the worst of them.
Hi there, little lady.
Well, hi there. What are you doing tonight?
Well, hopefully spending some time with you, gorgeous.
Sir, step out of the car, please.
What? Uh-oh, is this a bust?
Sir, it's a red car. Maybe this will teach you to listen to authority!
Ow! Ooh! Ow!
Sir, could you step out of the car, please?
We're fine, officer.
Who's in here with you?
Just me and my wife and my brother, and my wife's cousin and his son, and my brother's girlfriend, and our two kids, and my brother's girlfriend's mother, and this guy Bob, who I met last year.
Poor people tend to live in clusters. Now, sir, is this some kind of...
I want him out of my house! He ain't worth the shit!
Shut up, bitch!
Okay, let's try to watch the language. There's children present, huh?
You lazy-ass motherfucker!
Look what you did to my f***ing eye!
I'll do it again!
Now, the first thing to do in domestic disturbance calls like this one is to just calm everybody down. Respect my authority!
Oh!